この列車は特急HIDA 5号ヒダフル川行きです。停車駅は岐阜美濃太田下呂高山ヒダフル川です。
Thank you for using the Limited Express HIDA. This is the Limited Express HIDA number 5 bound for Hida Furukawa. This train will stop at Ifu, Minowata, Gero, Takayama, and Hida Furukawa. The front car is car number 5 and the rear car is car number 8. Cars number 6 and number 7 are reserved seats. Non-reserved seats are in car number 8. Car number 5 is the green car. Restrooms are located in cars number 5 and number 7, and trash cans are available on each deck. Free Wi-Fi is provided in every car. You will notice that the seats are currently facing backward. Please do not worry. This is simply because we will change direction in about 20 minutes when we enter the Takayama line at Ifu. When using a mobile phone, please set it to silent and be mindful of other passengers. The next stop is Ifu CA74.
In autumn, you can find seasonal deck.
gestures.
You can enter skiing and snowboarding in winter. In spring, many local festivals are held all around the prefecture. While in summer, you can enter seeing fireworks and ukai cropland bird fishing. Ukai is a traditional fishing method that uses birds to catch fish. People here have practiced ukai for more than 1,300 years. We hope you have a great time in Gifu. Thank you.
Hello everyone. We are members of the English-speaking society from Gifu Senior High School. We want to share with you a brief introduction about traditional crafts in Gifu. Artisans use the blessings of nature to produce crafts. Minowashi, traditional Japanese paper, is among them. The making of minowashi paper likely began over 300 years ago, and it is the oldest style of paper in Japan. This paper is called very fine tough, which makes it of the finest quality. Some schools in this area use minowashi paper for their own graduation certificate. Other famous crafts include ichi ito bori, or coming from the prefecture tree, ichi, yu crafts, and hida shunki lako. Some of the traditional crafts are displayed in the passageway and between rooms. We hope you enjoy the master craftsmanship.
If you look to your right, you will see the hida villa. Here, you can see Hisuikyo, the river's most dynamic and intriguing valley. Hisuikyo Valley is part of the Hidakizukawa Breezy National Park. If you look up at the rocks, you see many holes. These are called potholes, and they have been designated as a natural monument of Japan. The potholes were formed by stones from the bottom of the river, being water like the waterfalls and flung against the rocks, eventually wearing them down.
the doors on the right side for open. After leaving Takayama, we will stop at HIDA Furukawa Terminal CG-28. The rear cars will be separated at Takayama Station. If you are traveling further than Takayama, make sure you are in cars number 8 to number 5 at the front of the